bean.
Okay, this year, the stanka bean?
Yeah.
You put it in cake and so?
Yeah.
Okay, what else you have?
I am growing cinnamon.
Yes, you are growing the cinnamon. And what's this small seed here? This year is pimento?
Yeah.
Market Vibes, the newest initiative by the GBN in collaboration with Just Cool Photos, seeks to bring the raw and uncut Saturday morning experience to viewers and listeners. Saturday's first episode featured the vendors at the Grenville Market looking at their produce while engaging in dialogue about their trade. GBN's sales and marketing officer, Janelle MacDonald, says the program aims to connect people and showcase Grenada's diversity as experienced in social settings, including the marketplaces.
It was an initiative born of the need to connect our audiences with our vendors. Our markets have always been a melting pot. And we've heard from the vendors, they feel a bit cut off sometimes. They're not getting the support as they normally would. So in a partnership with Just School Photos, they're extending right now to Just School Media, we thought it was going to be interesting to showcase what is in the market. And we've been finding some interesting fruits, the fruits that you love, that you probably grew up with, your grandparents grew up with, but you don't see them every day. And we find that they are available in the market. So we thought it was a good idea to bring the market to our viewers locally and the Grenadians in the diaspora probably haven't seen some of these fruits and vegetables for quite a while.
MacDonald explains how the format of the program adds richness to the experience.
The program is going to be raw and unfiltered. It's going to be the unique Grenadian experience. What you get when you walk into the market, that is what the experience is going to be like. It's not going to be something that is produced and edited down for viewership. It's going to give you the real Grenadian experience. So as you walk in, you're going to see the waternut man is going to hail you up. You're going to get your waternut. That is what we bring into you. Real, authentic, unedited, raw market vibes. And we've also found that there are a lot of interesting things happening in Grenada. So yes, we're starting with the market vibe. But the plan is to expand their sports and children in training and lots of things happening across Grenada on a Saturday morning. So once it's interesting, our cameras will be capturing that.
Market Vibes will air on GBN every Saturday morning at 10 via its Facebook page, with a repeat on GBN television on Monday night at 8. Joseph McKeesmith, GBN News.